Time to automate your marketing reports like a pro using Sparrow. In less than 5 minutes, you're going to have your slides ready to go and serve to your clients. Let's go check this out. You won't believe how easy it is to generate reports with Sparrow. All you have to do is connect your accounts and Sparrow is going to create the reports for you with their templates. Now, let me show you a quick slide that I created. Now, this is a Google slide. I connected my SaaS Master Twitter account for demo purposes and automatically it's going to fill in the data that I need for this. So I got some impression data, engagement, tweets, videos. I don't have any videos, but if I had, I would see the analytics and you're good to go. So that's super easy. And they have a bunch of templates available. So reporting, they have templates and there's different ones for different situations, for Facebook, for MailChimp, and Google Analytics, etc. So right now, Sparrow is on a lifetime deal. So that means that you pay once and you don't have to pay month to month to use this system. So it's $59 and you get access to this. So you get one user seat, 20 data sources connections, unlimited workspaces, unlimited templates, and unlimited daily, weekly, monthly data refresh schedules. Now, if you need more user seats and more data sources, stack 2, 3, 4 codes, etc. And each additional code is gonna give you this limits, okay? So check out that link in the description. Now, for Sparrow, like I said, super easy to use. All you have to do is connect your sources. So in this case, you saw that I connected my Twitter account. I'll add a new data source. And as of now, they have these available for social media, for ads, email, websites. They have these for ads also, email, website, and coming soon. They have all of these coming soon. And obviously people are upvoting. You can see here, you can upvote it to see which one will be added next. And it's pretty cool that obviously the main ones are added already. Now, once you add it, it's gonna have all the data available. In the analytics, you're gonna be able to view them right here. So I'll view my analytics for all my social media account sources available here, and I can see more. So just in case I don't wanna generate reports, I just want to view my analytics in a clear way, I can do it here. So you can see here on Twitter, you have my followers, posts, engagements, profile views, and clicks, etc. And we can view it really quickly. Recent posts, if I want to view them, I can just go ahead and click here, and I'm gonna view the information for that particular post. Obviously, this is for Twitter. If it's for Facebook, it's going to change. If it's Google Analytics, obviously you're gonna have different analytics, but it's super easy to use once you connect. Now, there's features that you can use, for example, to embed this information on a website. So if you wanna display it, you can do so. You can edit the chart if you like or download as a PNG. Now, a chart, you can create a new one here. You can select, for example, the data source, also like SaaS Master, the metrics, for example, the clicks, the comments, etc. And it's gonna generate for me that graphic that I can embed. I can change the style and the settings for this. Once you generate it, you get the code and you can embed it. And there's also the reporting, which you saw right now. I created this one from Google Slides and this one as a PDF. If I wanna create a new one, I just go ahead and select it and select what I want to use the report for. For example, if it's gonna be for Facebook performance report, you have the information here. I can go next. And obviously I need to connect the data source. I haven't done so for Facebook, but it's super easy process, 1, 2, 3, 4 step, and you have your slides ready to go or PDF. Right now, what I see is that you get it for a lifetime deal. It's super easy to use, which is pretty great. And the only thing I would recommend is just consider that you have the data sources that you need as of now. So if these are the data sources that you are comfortable with, go ahead and grab the deal. But if you're looking for some of these that are coming soon, be aware that you have to consider that sometimes they won't get added and sometimes it will. So buy based on what they have now and just consider that this might be added in the future. And there you go, that is Sparrow. Grab the deal. The link will be provided in the description.